initial conversation, I really like to highlight that Kindy Uplift is something that weaves really well into the things that they're already doing. Every kindergarten has a quality improvement plan where they list their strengths and they talk about their goals. So if your goal is around a certain area, then that's a great place to start working towards that goal through using your Kindy Uplift funding. So rather than it being an extra add-on, it's something that complements the work that's already happening.
What I would suggest is when you start your a role in teaching, or if you've been in teaching for a very long time, is to reach out to your communities and seek guidance to understand that data and ask someone to sit down with you and explain it to you, because if you don't, you won't know.
Critical reflection is digging a lot deeper than evaluation. Critical reflection involves ongoing questioning, analysis and thinking, and it's regular. It's something that happens all the time.
Working collaboratively with other centres is beneficial to all of us. Our goal is quality education care for our little people. It's not about who is better at doing that, it's about building us all up and working together as a team to support the needs of these children.